Most of you probably already have plans for the holiday weekend, but in case you don't, we have a number of ideas for you. TCL's Mike Marcotte is here now to fill us in. Mike, thanks so much for coming in.
Yeah, hi, Ellen. So let's get started. Fireworks, of course, happening tomorrow night. You were just talking about a couple earlier. What I have, Stillwater, is one of my picks for this weekend. Friday night, 10 p.m., right on the St. Croix River. It's set to music, which is pretty cool. My suggestions, watch near the Freight House restaurant, which is right there along the water. Also, avoid parking and driving in downtown Stillwater. A lot of lots are closed. A lot of streets are congested with a lot of traffic. Park up the hill and then drive down or walk down to the fireworks
display. The good news, too, is that the Stillwater Lift Bridge just reopened yesterday, so that will help ease some of that congestion.
Absolutely.
Around there.
If you're looking for a place to drive up to, Duluth has the Upper Midwest's largest fireworks display. It's in Bayfront Festival Park, and it's shot right over Lake Superior. A lot of people I talked to said watch from Inger Tower, which is a 360-degree view of the city. There's music, of course, and a lot happening in Duluth this weekend.
Oh, that's great. So what about if you're sticking around here, maybe?
Yeah. Once the 4th is done, of course, lots of things happening. Colma Park Zoo is open 365 days a year. Sparky the Sea Lion, she's having shows on Friday at 11:30 and 3 o'clock. And they've been doing this for 58 years. There's Sparky. There she is right there. It's pretty cool to see her perform. Get there early. It fills up really quick. A lot of families checking out Colma Zoo. Don't park near the zoo. My suggestion, Ellen, there's a shuttle that you can take that runs just south of the fairgrounds, and you just hop on the shuttle for free, and it'll take you right to Colma Park Zoo.
Yeah, you know, and people from St. Paul were in earlier this week, and they were saying, too, take the Green Line as well.
It's a great idea.
To get around. You can take the Green Line to go see the fireworks in St. Paul as well.
Absolutely.
So there are a lot of transportation options. Mike, thanks so much for coming in and sharing your picks for this weekend.
You're
it's going
to
be a fabulous holiday weekend, too. Mm-hmm. The weather's going to be great. Well, the